then we were like kissing and stuff, and then he like took it to his bed. Sex is very special and very important to me, but I haven't had sex with that many people. I haven't. Normally, not all the time, but normally everybody respects me when I don't want to do sexual things, so I thought that it was fine if I went in his room, and I thought it would be fine to kiss him because I thought he would stop if I didn't want to do anything else. Like, that's normal, that's what you do. So anyway, we were on his bed kissing for a bit, and then every time he would like try to put my hand places or like try to put his hands places that I didn't want, I would just kind of move it away and be like no, and then like, you know, just back to kissing. And then at one point he said, if nothing is going to happen, then what's the point? What's the point? I don't know, maybe I could be one of your friends. Maybe I can just be someone that you kiss. Never, ever have I rejected someone's touches and they said, well, if nothing's gonna happen, what's the point? Like, what? But that is what he said, word for word. I thought that was weird. That made me uncomfortable. And then he gets up. He doesn't go away. This is the point where if what he wanted is sex, he sees he's not gonna get it. This is the point where we would just go elsewhere. You know, go back downstairs where everyone is. Go back to the studio. Like, he could even tell me to leave if he wanted to. If his sole purpose was to have sex with me and saw that that wasn't going to happen, he could tell me to leave. Yes, it would be like a jerk move, but he could have. But that is not what he did. When he got up, he undid his pants and grabbed my face and started fucking my face. I would like to say that I have only given oral sex to like two or three people before this, because that's really special to me. Honestly, more so than like penis vagina sex, because